Hi everyone, Metal Breakdown here. So welcome back to the channel. I know it's been a long time. I was not really able to make videos recently because a lot of things happened in my life. Like, it's crazy. I moved out of here. Now I'm back at my parents' place just for a visit. So that's why I'm making this video. I'll try to make it possible at my new place soon. Also, I broke up with my girlfriend. So a lot of things happened, but I'm truly happier than ever. So there's that, and no, I have not lost my interest in metal. I love it more than ever, and I think we were so blessed this year with all the releases. By the way, if you have not checked out this brand new album by Trivium, it's truly something. I have this signed CD right here, Blast This Album. It's incredible. And today we have also a new album that got released. It's the Silver Scream 2 by Ice-Nine Kills, Welcome to Horrorwood. And I decided to do a reaction for the song that picked my curiosity the most. And it's Take Your Pick featuring Corpsegrinder, the lead singer of Cannibal Corpse. I'm sure this song will be so freaking heavy. So that's why I decided to do a video for this one for you guys. So let's fucking go for the review and a reaction of Take Your Pick by Ice-Nine Kills. This will be crazy, I know it already. The heaviness is its fullest, guys. Oh god, the guitar is incredible in this song. I want more creative lead guitar, give it to me. Such a banger already. There we go for the guitar. Crazy guitar work right here. Oh, George the Strider Fisher is here, guys. Wow, the vocals by Spencer in this song. Corpsegrinder fits so freaking well in this song, it's crazy. It's like the perfect match. Oh, this part is weird. God, I was not expecting that. Crazy breakdown with some gotcha rolls. Oh my god, these vocals. The car is really catchy, despite the fact that it's really heavy. It's like not the super melodic chorus, but it will stick in your mind for sure. Damn! So I was super excited for this album, For sure. All the singles were really good, in my opinion. I think my favorite one was probably the last one they released. I don't have the name. I'll just check out the track list in front of me to tell you guys which song I'm talking about, if my computer wants to do it. God damn it, where it is? Okay, I have it finally. So the song I was talking about was Funeral Arrangements. Also, the music video that went with it was crazy, but all the other singles were good. Rainy Day was like more mainstream, I would say, but it was really good. First single, If To Be Scared, was awesome with the sample from If To Be Squared. And also they released one with Chucky. What was the song already? Assault and Batteries. This is probably my least favorite amongst the single, but it was still a solid track, so I'll definitely give the album a spin now that I did this reaction. I'm also really looking forward to the song The Box, featuring Brandon from Atreyu and Brian Kirby from Fit for a King. I'm sure it will be incredible. So let me know what you thought about this reaction. Do you want me to come back on YouTube? Because it's definitely something I want to do. I'll try to do more videos this weekend. But after that, I might not do a lot of videos during the week. At least for this week, because I am having all my midterm exams. But we'll see what I can do, so... Yeah, guys, thank you all so much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe if you're new to the channel. We're close to 21,000 subscribers, so it would be cool to reach that milestone soon. So thank you all so much again. Take care, and I'll see you all in the next video.